So here's the backstory. So basically, it was my brother's birthday party today, and he got loads of Microsoft points. He had invited over one of his best friend's wee brother, and his best friend's older brother. The youngest brother has been known to get some good players and packs before. He's got his older brother, Sergio Ramos, and Casillas, and we started FIFA 15. And he opened the packs, well, some of them, and the ones that he opened, they were just the luckiest, honestly. The luckiest out of all the ones we got. So, yeah, this 7-year-old really does have a bit of pack luck. So, but you may notice that two positions are missing up there, striker and left wing. The first player that he got was really good, and the third pack we opened was, he's not even a BPL player, but Luis Suarez. Yep, there you go. First owner, Luis Suarez. Wow, I can't even believe that he got him. Oh my gosh, look at those stats. 82 pace, 88 shooting, and 88 dribbling. Oh my gosh, he's going to be just a beast. And here's the price of how much he's going for at the moment. $240K, so wow. Yeah, there's only like two pages of him in the market. Left wing's missing. Yep, he's a left mid, but still, he is a BPL player. This was in the last premium pack that we had, and there's Eden Hazard. There you go, first owner again. 90 pace, 92 dribbling, 82 shooting, and 84 passing. Oh my gosh. 4-star weak foot, 4-star skill moves. Oh my gosh. Right, there we go again. 19 to 370k. About 230k again. And once again, there's only two pages of them. So, yeah, with the money that my brother got from other players, it'll come back to me. Fabregas. And with the money that he got, we bought Antoine Martial for 70k. Yeah, in the pack that we got Fabregas, we got Higuain as well. So yeah, basically, that's what this video was. But yeah, I think it's fair to say that that 7-year-old has the best pack luck ever. Right, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.